There was one question from Dr. Monica Joshi that I would like to take up. She has asked, who's actually in control of the global goals? What can be our role as individuals to contribute to meeting these goals? This is a question from Dr. Monica Joshi to Dr. Glenn. Who is actually in control of the global goals? What can be our role as individuals to contribute to meeting out these goals? Over to Dr. Glenn.
The World Constitution and Parliament Association is the organization. It's an international nonprofit organization, which was responsible for creating the Constitution for the Federation of Earth, and now is responsible for promoting the Constitution, promoting its ratification, and so on. And we also have in the United States a nonprofit called the Earth Constitution Institute that works with WCPA to promote the Constitution and its goals. But what we're doing, and I think this is very important, all of you should know that we're going to be holding the next session of the Provisional World Parliament in New Delhi in December 10th through 13th of this year, and we hope that you will all participate. The Constitution provides for, under Article 19, provisional world government. So what we're hoping to do is to have, even though WCPA now promotes these things and it is the directing organization, as you know, Professor Murthy here has spoken about that. He's the liaison for WCPA in India. What we want to do is, under Article 19 of the Earth Constitution, actually initiate provisional world government. So we will have government operating, right? Beginning of government operating, and the provisional world government should have a secretariat, should have a budget, it should have people united democratically to promote the goals and promote the ratification of the Constitution for the Federation of Earth itself. So I hope that addresses your question as best I could.
Yeah, thank you, Dr. Martin.